Okay, so step number one, let's begin with finding your correct cuff size. You're going to need measuring tape to begin with, okay? First of all, we're going to find our midpoint, okay? So the way we do this is we measure from the bony bit on the top of our shoulder. This is called the acronion process, so you might want to Google that to get the exact position, all the way to our elbow, okay, which is known as the olecranon process, okay? So you measure from here to here, you divide it in by two, and that is your midpoint, basically. So that's how you work out your midpoint. Step two, now that we find our midpoint, we're gonna get our arm circumference, okay? So I'm gonna wrap this round. This is my midpoint that I've already calculated over here, and I'm wrapping it around my arm. My arm is about 12 and a half inches, okay? So remember, my arm circumference was 12 and a half inches. My arm will fit the standard wide range adult, so that's 8.6 to 16 and a half inches. So the good news here is that most of our A&D Medical blood pressure monitors come with the standard wide range cuff like this one in my hand. So given my measurements, this will fit me perfectly. It's also worth mentioning we have the small and large adult cuffs. They will fit our other machines as well. But if you need the extra large blood pressure cuff, then please note that that cuff is only compatible with our UA789AC device. A&D Medical, discover precision.